I'm Kevin Fulton for Kamatoy Media Group and Creative Worldwide. Here's a recap of tonight's game. Right now, let's go down to the field to Dan McClellan.
The San Diego Sockers defeated their chief rivals, the California Cougars, 8-4 this evening, but they wouldn't have done it if it wasn't for Miguel Otterado, who scored 2 goals in the fourth. Otterado played for the Cougars for the last 2.5 seasons. How does it feel to go against your old team?
It felt great. I knew most of the guys on the other team, and it felt good to go against them and score a couple on them, so it's good.
How are you enjoying being in San Diego as opposed to Stockton?
The weather's much nicer, and the team is more welcoming, so that makes it a lot easier for me. And it's San Diego. I mean, it's nice here. There's beaches, and yeah, it's great to be here.
What do you think of the San Diego soccer fan base so far?
Oh, it's been amazing. Looks like we've been getting a good, consistent crowd, and it definitely helps the atmosphere here, and it gives us a boost as well on the field. So it was nice.
All right, Miguel, congratulations on your 2 goals, and welcome to San Diego.
Thank you.
Well, if you want a list of the bigs, AOL, Compaq Computer, Federal Express, Nike, there's quite a few out there that have started with the SBA lending system. Most of them are small mom-and-pop businesses, just like you have. I'm Craig G. Francis, and if you want to reach me, it's sbaloanstore.com, or give me a call, 888-666-9722, or email me at francissba@aol.com.
The Sockers just defeated the California Cougars 8-4 in a very exciting game. Coach, you said that you were a little bit nervous about this game. Why were you?
Well, I think anytime you're coming off a holiday, you know, everybody's got their minds on their family, their friends. Of course, eating some pretty good turkey and dressing on Thursday. We had a workout on Wednesday, and we worked out a little bit yesterday. But you just never know where everybody's at. Everybody's kind of in kind of a mellow type mood. And, you know, I think at times tonight we played pretty well. I thought we played in spurts. I thought we came out, played pretty well early. And then the Cougars, to their credit, they're an extremely physical team, and a team that has played hard but has kind of fallen into some bad luck. They had a tough one against Tijuana last week where they were winning, and they ended up giving up some big goals in the second half and got beat. But they're a team that's got some veterans. They got a lot of rookies. They got some good-looking young rookies on this team for California. But I thought tonight in the second half we really turned it on and were able to pull away and feel pretty comfortable about the way we played. Of course, Aaron Soucy did not play tonight, and he'll be back in the lineup next Saturday night against the Louisville Lightning. And, you know, our guys, I thought tonight really, when they were challenged there, when it was 4-4 out there, it really stepped up and played the way they're capable of playing.
Well, part of your late performance here tonight was Miguel Otterado, who you signed away from the Stockton Cougars. What a big improvement that is for the Sockers. Why'd you go out and get that guy?
Well, Miguel, first of all, is an extremely talented guy. He's a quality guy. I've gotten to know him very, very well. He played up in California for 2.5 years, and he was a big reason why they won the title 2 years ago. And he wanted a change of scenery. And I think you're going to find a lot of guys in this league, once they come here, they play in our arena, they kind of find out what we're all about. San Diego's kind of a destination for a lot of the great indoor soccer players in the country right now. So, you know, it was a thing. We made an offer to him. He had no contract with them. They definitely wanted him back. He's a good midfielder and does a great job. And you saw tonight, he can score from really anywhere on the field. And he was happy to come down here. And he's really blended in well with our guys. I mean, our guys, some of our players are the ones that really got Phil to talk about wanting to bring Miguel down here. And we're very happy because not only has he done a good job on the field, he's not even at full strength yet. He's been battling an ankle for about 3-4 weeks now. So, you know, we're seeing him at about 85-90%. Wait till he gets going 100%. He's going to really turn it on, I think, for us.
And finally, I saw some soccer players kick the ball up into the fans, which I hadn't seen before. Is that an idea of yours?
Well, no, it's something that it's been a kind of a tradition of the Sockers. And, you know, boy, I'll tell you what, the way we're scoring goals right now, I don't know if that's going to be in the budget the entire year. But, you know, we're going to make that a part of soccer's night out here. I mean, we had a pretty good crowd tonight considering it was a holiday. And, I think next week we got the Louisville Lightning coming in. I expect a really big crowd. It's going to be Toys for Tots night. But no, we're going to continue to kick balls in the stands. I think the more kids that get an opportunity to come out here, get a ball, it kind of not only want get them to come back to our games, but to get them to go out and play in their front yard or go to kick the ball with their dad and continue to develop their soccer skills. So, you know, that's a little bit of a motivator, great, and would love for the kids to come back and their families to come back. But we want to develop as many great quality soccer players in San Diego as we can.
Well, Coach, congratulations on your 8-4 victory over the California Cougars. The Sockers are now 3-0 in first place in the Western Division.
Soccer is 4 15-minute periods, high-paced action, and it's pretty much nonstop. You know, being a little bit older than most of the guys in my league, I look for anything that I can to, you know, take my game to the next level. Evolve Cellular O2 on demand.
You've been watching a recap of tonight's San Diego Sockers Television, presented by the Kamatoy Media Group and by Creative Worldwide Media. I'm Kevin Fulton. For all of us here at the Del Mar Arena, join us again next week for more exciting San Diego soccer action.